take a trip downstream. You can take a trip down the street. Like I'm tripping up in this E.I. I've been in here for 8 months. I have a drainage tube that's been inside me for 2 months. And they can't even get it out. They tried yesterday, but they couldn't get it out. I mean, they had gave me a Dilaudid shot and a Percocet. And they gave me that for nothing. They was mad for doing that. And I felt great. Like, great. Hey.
Whoopsie daisy, I'm looking crazy,
or better yet, going crazy in this hospital, getting chubby, so chubby. Yeah, I'm alright, I'm fine, y'all. It's nothing bad. It's just what one bullet can do to your ass. I mean, when you roll like a... It's not my fault. It's just my fight. And no pain, no gain. Don't be ashamed. Just be that hurt. I gotta get to 12 o'clock for 1 p.m. to chill and relax and start writing. I go hard, you people. Yeah. But you don't know. I go smoke too. And I think smoke. I ain't no joke. Take your pic. Like I'm taking pictures. I'm sending out videos. For you. I'm some way, somehow, or another. Just take a look. And then you see a reading rainbow. A reading rainbow. All this chubbiness and my breath all fainty and stuff. And every time I be in the hospital, my voice go away for some reason. If it happened in the hospital, when I go home, it fades away. I wonder why is that. Oh, I can go hard too with a whistle. I whistle to a song. Now I can sing along to a song too. Yep, send me. Sometimes I'm scared. I'm scared to do some stuff. But it's in me. And I'm not TikTok. They don't want me to roast and then post where it said out like this. But yeah, I'll text it out. But who wanna text it? grade before. I was 12 years step. First grade, second grade, third grade. Played all that. 12th grade, and I stepped out. And not having no visitors, but having a powdery substance in a clear bag, and it was sugar. There was those people that I should belong to, because I need someone to help me find a lawyer about them blaming me about having a powdery substance, and it was not that, it was sugar. They even tested it. Now I have a door, no visitors. Might give me a twist, like, what she saying? What? Just know and just comprehend. Just laugh, laugh. I laugh too, like, I'll be mad at myself when I do that. You know? I write my head first. You know, I'll be back and speak at the same time. But yeah, and then I go back kind of a little bit. I don't go back and do nothing, really. I don't like to read. Sometimes, but the big words, screw you. However, I don't spell either. No spells. Give me hell. Alright, with all my might, like God said, me right. It's right. What me do? Rather not be getting shot. I'd rather talk to people about my life. I'm ready for it. I just need somebody to come forward and listen to me. They like to hear my stories. Sound like a movie. Yeah, true enough. A movie. That's what I have. A movie. Like one page in the notebook is like one book. Even that, to me, just taking a look. We'll see. I don't know why. Half of the notes in there. I don't wrote sloppy. It's sloppy. I don't like it. I don't like this sloppy stuff. Ugh. I can't write sloppy. right past her. Right by her. Right in my head first. And then skipping words when I look back at her, like, what? What does it say? What is it saying? Man, that pissed me off. That you don't know what you're saying. You know, all right, you forgot everything. You write in your head first, and you're skipping words. I need help. Oh, I don't need help. So I'm just like how it is. Like, I am, what you call it? Dyslexia. Bad dyslexia. That's crazy. Wait. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. I'm just trying to get everything out of my mind. And anything like that. I'm sorry. Back at all my pictures, you see laying in bed. Damn well, halfway dead. Probably not. You have all this world inside, everything. It's in there. I think about it. I'm just, what, playing with you guys. I know when I end up here, I mean, I'm trying to heal you guys. And I'm like, wow, I hear the hill. Nothing outside this room. But I do feel like special touch. I have to take that back. I love my family. Even ones that don't want to be mad about my family at all. Please, I have. Because I love them. But this got to show me love. Don't show me love. I really talk about my ass and show me love. And then you try to show me love. But I don't hear a phone ring, nor a text. I don't even get a light kick on the gram, Facebook, none of it. But this is my family. Y'all, I don't like y'all either. That's what it's saying to me. Keep on swirling. Keep on swirling. That's what you do. Yo, I'm kind of much terror. Yeah. Pretty much, I'm invisible. I just wish I would touch it like that. Yeah, it's. Y'all don't even know me. Oh, your auntie at all. And it goes for the big aunties. I don't even know y'all. I don't even know what type of love y'all can show me. But, I have a heart. I feel. I know how to make stuff up my own. I'm a stylist. I gotta be strong. I gotta be strong for them. Take this sacrifice. That's what it means. Sacrifice. I don't know how many years. Days that I'd be in the hospital, but obviously nowhere walk through that door for a visitor. I'd really sit back and give you half when it comes. I'd be in the hospital for months. I've been here for 3 months.
when I'll be in the hospital, when I go to the hospital, I'm in it for some time or some weeks. No one walked to that door. But my only niece do. My Kira Kiki, she do. At times, it's my heart, the only one. And I did. I got a set of balloons and some sweets. Only one time from my other niece, Fifi, Felicia. Felicia, the balloons creator. Yeah, she likes to decorate people when they have parties or some type of things. She does great balloons, but I want to tell her that, you know, if I was up and about, I would be there on her team. Because I am a creator. Yep. Yes, that I am, but I can show nothing about me always being down and sickly and no one give me the props. No one appreciate, no one honor the winner. Yep, yeah. About me. When to anything I do. Things I post, if people post something and I go crop it out, I crop, well, they don't say anything at top, but if you do, it didn't mean what I mean. I change it to what I think it means. Let's take a look at Facebook or something. Pick art. That's where I start. Go from there. I don't want to tell you people, but I won't tell you people. I've told you who I am. It's nothing. I don't need the fame, cameras, lights, action, lights, flashing lights, none of it. Give me 50 feet.